it's just stupid or whatnot, but I gotta figure it out. But I don't know. I don't feel like this was optimized in a certain way.
Are you still looking for me?
Sarah! Sarah? It's so good to see you alive. I was... Honey... Are you okay?
Get away from me! I'm not your honey anymore. And deep down inside, you know that. So let's stop this silly little charade and know that I'm only here to give you a small piece of advice.
What? Please, just let me...
Shut up! And don't look at me like that! Mark, just listen to me, okay? Following these silly clues, it's only going to lead you to more suffering. And more goddamn clues at that. You have to stop chasing me. And don't you remember? I have my own life now!
Babe, what are you talking about? You're not making any sense.
It isn't me that's not making sense, Mark. You just don't remember anything, do you? Absent-minded, Mark. That just makes this warning all the more important. But do not follow your own clues, Mark. Stop trying to fix things that cannot be fixed. You're so goddamn good at forgetting, so how about you just forget this quest of yours?
I just want to get out of here. To get us out of here. I'm not leaving without you.
God, you're always so naive, you know that? You're a big boy, Mark, so do what you want. You want to kill yourself? No problem. Here you go. The elevator code for the cargo area is 002. You'll find more of your little clues there. So continue with your ridiculous game and just hope that I do quickly. Because there's no other way out here.
I'm gonna get us out of here. Trust me.
Mark, our paths have already split. Longbow. Can't you see that? We're nothing but two paths diverging in the outside. Just shut up. Don't even think about saying that. I'm done. I've already said what I needed to say.
Area. Stay away from heavy equipment for your own safety.
Thank you. double.
Thank you.
I see two. I need three, right? One, two, three.
See what they did to that one. van a sufrir. ¡Sangre! ¡Feliz cumpleaños a ti!
Tell me much about what I need. Change this. This says it's women. This says it's kids. Interesting. Also, I do not see. It's 50% on here. Say 2, 3. Let's try 2, 3, 1, 4. code here is different. 4271. This says 7433. I got the memory of a goldfish. Especially considering, which one do I trust? Let's try 4271, just to start off. I expect it to open, but that's weird. Also, is this the other side of the one thing? Very much looks like it. I don't know why I couldn't have just walked in here. Very much could have. This gun right there. One, it's got tons of ammo. Oh shit. Thank you. quite handy in their line of work. I don't mind.
Obejrzyjmy ich ze skóry. Zajrzyjmy jej do środka. Zajrzyjmy jej do środka. Zajrzyjmy jej do środka. Rozłup mu łeb. Zabij. Zabij wszystkich. Zabij wszystkich. Więcej. Potrzebujemy więcej. Zabij, zabij wszystkich. Więcej. Potrzebujemy więcej. Więcej potrzebujemy. Zabij wszystkich. Więcej.
Ships. We should be able to find a universal fuse here.
Really? Finally.
Okay, now I can fix the generator.
I need to go 40 and go back. fuck just happened? I'm locked in somewhere. I'm never wasting bullets on new things again. May 0.3 people get this? I can fire in this? Thank you for wasting ammo on me. Should pay attention, I noticed now. Of what I'm actually supposed to be able to do. So I'll check over here for a moment. I'll go check the far end.
Trust me.
No. No, you can't. You simply can't do nothing. You're useless. Look at what you've done to me. Look, Mark. They treat me like a freak. I can't live the life I was destined for because of you.
Sarah, please, I'll get you out of there. We'll leave together.
Oh, poor Mark. Poor stupid little Mark. I don't need your help. I'm not yours to take. So just get out. Get out! You miserable worthless. You left us.
It wasn't my fault.
I know. I know. So... Tell me, Mark. How does it feel? To be empty. To be hollow. Just like me.
No! Stop it! Sarah! Sarah! Stop! Please! You're gonna hurt yourself! Stop!
You just ripped your fucking head off. I was taking a shower and got straight up violated. Explode instantly where before it took them off. What's happened right here? One second here. Let me turn off some alarms. Before they start going through here and giving me a copyright. Bada bing, bada boom. And you. There you go. Thank you. something, mate.
You miserable worthless.
Come on, a little unhinged, my friend. Oh, there's further deep down here.
To take, so just get out. Get out.
Oh, it's right here.
That scared me. That was instant death. That got me really good. It's also really good to know that if he touches me, it's it.
Problem. I don't have time to heal because if I heal, he just gonna grab me and insta kill me. So, problems, to say the least.
Also, the fact that this thing bounces as much as it does and does not hit more things, kind of weird.
Slip through.
Let's rip off the skin.
Man.
Thank you.
I thought I lost my gun.
Hey there, Sunshine. It's me. Mark. I'm actually talking to myself right now. I promised you some final instructions, so here I am. If you're even listening to this. And I think you're owed a bit of an explanation as well. Sure you've figured out some things on your own, if you made it this far. And I just wanted you to know that there was no other path but this one. So, here goes. She's dead. She was killed just after she helped you. You can take solace in the fact that it was a noble death. And a reunion of sorts. Now it's just you, us, on this damn ship. We tried to get this far so many times in the past, but you see, always caught up to us at some point, and then, inevitably, poof, another memory wipe. This reoccurring nightmare must come to an end. Destroy Schachter 1. There's nothing more. No Ark. No Sarah, and even I, your stalwart and trusty guide, well, and just you. Now, it's time to end this. God, I hope you're listening to this. Access the reactor terminal. Motherfucking ship up like Jupiter got a new sun. What a story this would be. If anybody was alive to tell it. Our next life will be easier. If you listen to this, maybe there is still hope. Good luck.
Up here. It's a long path for me to be taking this path that means nothing.
Hey there, Sunshine. It's me. Mark. I promised you some final instructions, so here I am. If you're listening to this. And I I think you're owed a bit of an explanation as well. I'm sure you've figured out some things on your own, if you made it this far. And I just wanted you to know that there was no other path but this one. So, here goes. She's dead. She was killed just after she helped you. You can take solace in the fact that it was a noble death. Now it's just you. Us. On this damn ship. We tried to get this far so many times in the past. But you see, always caught up to us at some point, and then inevitably, poof. Another memory wipe. This reoccurring nightmare must come to an end. Destroy Schachter 1. There's nothing more. No Ark. No Sarah. And even I. Your stalwart and trusty guide. Well, just you. Now, it's time to end this. Access the reactor terminal.
Oh, it's loading.
Light this motherfucking ship up like Jupiter got a new sun. What a story this would be. If anybody was alive to tell it.
Don't do this. Or we'll suffer because of you. He knows. I have a bad feeling about this. Yes, I do. Thank you.
Listen to this.
Let's rip off their skin. Let's look inside.
Oh.
not right. You better watch your back. I have a bad feeling about this.
Reactor chamber. Stick to all safety protocols of Schachter 1 facility.
Mark, no! You'll be killed. Please, please don't.
It's the only way it can end. I know that now.
Please. I still love you. I can't let this happen. Please. Please, I love you. I love you.
If you don't love me, Sarah. You're dead.
No. 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 No.
Thank you.
Finish this up real quick.
Great job.
Place up, shouldn't that kill all enemies in game?
Chamber. Stick to all safety protocols of Schachter 1 facility.
Mark, no. You'll be killed. Please. Please don't.
Power down.
How the fuck? I just regrouped my own.
Detoxification of the body finished. All functions restored. Awakening procedure successful. Autopilot active.
Look right in the eyes. There is nothing.